I mean, I don't want to single any guys out, but maybe some guys are just not feeling good that day and just can't go their all. But I'm pretty sure every session, every chance to get on the ice, everyone's given all they can give that day. It might not be 100% of what they could actually do, but they're given all they could at that point.